Hey guys, so today we're having
homemade burritos with what do we have in there?
Cheese sauce and guacamole
and mincemeat. And hey, is it cheese sauce? Oh no, can you see anything? Oh no. Okay. And some potatoes, fried potatoes.
Can we start already?
Some tortillas and some more guac.
Enjoy.
Wow. Oh yes.
Tamo.
Really good.
Wow. Awesome.
And it also has beans.
Oh yes, fried beans. Wow. And the beans and meat are like really good spiced. Yeah?
Yeah.
Nice.
By the way, guys, we don't like eat like this in the morning, evening, and lunch. We just eat one meal a day.
Yep.
Yeah.
One heavy meal.
So, si walafi.
Si ni walafi. In that one meal. Oh, it's really nice, guys.
Who told you to put ice in my mini soda?
Wow. I figured you wanted it to remain cold.
So guys, you tell us what you want us to be eating next. For now, we're just doing homemade stuff. Yeah. Let me show you guys. Yeah, this thing is big.
It's huge.
It's huge, yeah. Wow. I had to wrap it in foil because it opens, keeps on opening.
It is releasing itself. What up?
It's tamo.
It's nice, huh? Wow.
What? Oh. Avocado?
Now you can see the cheese sauce.
Ay! This is cheese sauce.
Everything here is homemade, aside from the tortillas. We bought those.
Just say tortillas. Tortillas. So, in one of our videos, on our first video, someone commented, what was his name? Solomon. He said we should eat Samson.
Samson Mugo. Yeah, my boy from high school.
We don't care.
Of course you do.
So he asked us to eat next time. Kichwa goat. Goat head.
Kichwa goat. Kichwa goat.
Goat head. There is no way I'm going to eat that. But this guy is like, ah, I'll be up for it and blah, blah, blah.
Oh, yes, Samson, we're totally doing that.
These are just potatoes. Potatoes.
Especially the goat brain and eye.
Should you tell them the recipe for this? Why it's red.
Mmm.
You see it's red. Mm. You cut potatoes. And then before you fry them, you put hot water.
Yeah, and a little bit minutes.
Of, yeah, and then Royco, you just sprinkle on it, then it gets that color. No?
You spill the water first.
Okay, you mwaga the water. Mm. You mwaga. Inje.
Mwaga inje.
So.
Ah!
Oh.
And then, you sprinkle
Royco powder.
Like the one that comes in a...
Not the cubes?
Na Royco mutulipe.
Na Royco mutulipe?
So yeah.
Turarue, let us stare.
Let us stare.
Oh yes. Wow.
Mmm.
Mmm. Well, it's really like filling. But it's amazing. Like one of this could hold you for the whole day, you know. Yeah?
And I normally would eat like half of this.
Yeah.
Look, the nyama, meat.
It's all amazing.
And guys, we are sharing, okay? For those who are complaining, we don't share.
Oh. We're sharing. On social media.
Yeah!
Wow! Majaza?
Mm.
You have filled. Philly has filled.
So guys, this was our random lunch we decided to film. So, tell us what you want us to film next, but not goat head, please.
Yeah, goat head. Insects. Dried insects. Vegetarian stuff as well. Although we love meat. Yeah.
Wow. And then guys, tell us, the whole idea of this eating thing was there are people who get satisfaction from seeing people eating, so that was the main idea. But then some of you have suggested we could just be talking things.
Yeah. And we could also be sharing recipes with you guys.
You think you're a good cook to recipes? So you guys just tell us, whatever. So you guys just tell us, what was I saying?
Hello.
Would you like us to talk? If yes, as we are doing our mukbang, we could just talk about such, you know, whatever topics you would ask us to talk about. Yeah. Oh, my hands look nice here.
How about mine? Yeah. Wow!
This guy is really loud.
Thank you.
So guys, yeah.
Awesome.
Really nakate? ciao. Ciao.
Una casa.
Din
capit.
Ciao.
Ciao. Nu le-a cu paguza mafi.
Nu le-a cu oșa viombo.
Nu le-a cu oșa viombo. Viombo.
Thank you. So I'm done. And that burp was a sign of appreciation. For the amazing meal. Appreciation. Wow. Thank you.
Stop tapping me. Me, I'm not finished.
Oh. Yeah.
Bye, guys. Love you. Tell us your feedback. Mwah.
Ciao.
Ah, look at that one.
Ah.
Like we should both do that.
Oh.
Ah.
What are we doing?
We're winking.
I don't know how to make a problem. And the bell is ringing. Bye, guys. Ciao.
What bell is ringing?
The gate.
So? Why did they hear it?
Someone is... No. Someone is at the gate.
Are you...
Atangoja tushibe. Bye, guys.
Ah, we're still there.